I could not see the boy going away without any help.
From behind his mother and stepfather so they couldn't see, waitress Flavane Carvalho showed a scared 11-year-old boy this note. After trying a few times, he finally nodded yes. He did need help. Detectives later learned it was far more horrific than she'd ever imagined and began at least as early as Christmas.
He was handcuffed to a furniture dolly with his hands behind his back. He had ratchet straps around his ankles and was made to set himself free. As far as the incident with the hanging, he was unable to do a handstand and was tied up by his ankles to the door. I'm feeling super sad for him, but at the same time, I'm so proud of him because he also had the courage to ask for help.